Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to some more Elder Scrolls Arena. As you may have already noticed, I shot in the intro. I was thinking about doing it for a long time now, but I thought that maybe it is time that I shot in the intro midway throughout the series, but oh well. Anyway, so moving on, we're in Gamlon. It is early in the morning. It's 6:25, basically. So today's task at hand is to go ahead and, raid the Crypt of Hearts. And without further ado, here we go. Screenshot time, obviously. All right, the Crypt of Hearts. It looks quite demented, to be honest. Man, I mean, wow. The chill of death seems to touch your heart as you gaze upon the stone walls of the Crypt of Hearts. Above the entrance stands a grinning skull, a warning to those who would traverse the halls of the dead. You can sense the sixth piece of the Staff of Chaos somewhere below. Really, man, I mean, well, I guess we do have most of the staff, so I guess that's what we're sensing, because I have no magical ability. And this literally looks like the first dungeon. I'll just go ahead and save here. So, I spent... You stand in the Crypt of Hearts, a world of darkness and death. The air is still decayed with age, and the smell of sulfur pervades the air. A hot wind seems to be coming from around the corner to the south. No shit. That's the exit. Of course, hot wind is coming from there. This actually looks a lot like the Imperial Dungeons. I mean, are there any hidden doors here? Not that I can tell. So yeah, I spent like around half an hour basically... Now this is a good inscription. Maybe this would be the thumbnail? For the second part, perhaps. Looks interesting. Can you like... Okay. Awesome. What is this like? Is this like, what is his name again? The Dragon God of Time? Basically looking at Maser and Secunda and the rising sun pushed on a hill across the ocean? Or maybe it's just a random dragon. I don't know. Okay, this is a deep bit. Do we try to jump over? Hey, we could jump over. Awesome, man. Just a buckler, nothing more. Thank you for opening the door for me. Now I shall reward you with your death. Oh yeah, so as I was saying, that's lava. Don't tell me. Yep, that's lava. On the other side of the lava... Of the lava run are temple walls with inscriptions that seem to twist your very thoughts towards baser instincts. The smell of death lingers in the hot air. Drums can be heard in the distance. Oh, so those actually are drums. So every time we actually hear drums in the game, that those are real drums. Huh. I guess this is the right way to go? I don't know, I mean... There can be a lot more ways. I want to check that area out first, and when I get tired, I might just, you know, return to this place and... So, I'll just go ahead and mark this on the map here. Oh yeah, so, as I was saying, I went ahead and sold a lot of my stuff. Because, oh, 48 gold, nice. And this is why you basically click on your dead enemies without bias. Does this have a name for us? Theodorus? No? Okay, just a showpiece. Just a mantle, nothing more. This way seems quite twisted. I like the layout of this map, not gonna lie. So yeah, as I was saying, This is probably the 10th time that I'm trying to complete this, but complete my sentence, that is. But forged 2 gold from a spider. So what I did was I took the time, took like half an hour or so, just exploring the different shops and selling all my items, and basically I sold all my potions of restore power because they do nothing to restore power. They just restore your magicka, and since I don't have any magicka, they don't work on me. Ooh, this looks something fierce. What the fuck was that? Oh, is there something right here? How the fuck did that spawn right in front of me? Oh shit. Wait, how did something attack me while I'm down in the pits? What the hell? Okay, so that was unpleasant, to say the least. Hey, wait, this is... Yeah, this is a secret door. That's what I saw. Anyway, so I'll just save here again. Just for the sake of saving. And we're gonna open this. Ooh. Some loot. Plate boots and plate helm. Are these enchanted? So yeah, as I was saying, I basically sold a lot of my stuff. This plate helm is, at least. I mean, what's up with getting all these enchanted plate helms? I don't understand. But yeah, so basically what I have equipped right now... Oh, I should change it. Basically, I got like a mithril longsword and a... Where did it go? Oh yeah, right here. So... and a Dwarven Tower Shield of Passwall, just in case, you know, I feel lazy and feel a little bit like cheating within the confines of the rules of this game. So, and this looks like a shortcut towards Lava Room. Interesting. Whoa, calm down, no need to attack me out of nowhere, god damn it. Seriously. Just look at these people ganging up on me like that. Not appreciated. Not at all appreciated. This sure is taking a long time to kill these skeletons. It's Theodorus again. I believe the objective was somewhere this way, wasn't it? And it is what we like to call a wraith. Okay, who shot... Where did you spawn from? I'm going the opposite way. I'm supposed to go here. Okay, let's go back. One more? Seriously? How many of these things are here? So this is apparently the objective. Let's jump over, and now, can I, yeah, thank you. Who's it? Man, it's so difficult to actually see these guys. And what is this, like relentless onslaught of ambushes? Okay, so, let me just quickly deal with you, and then I shall save the game here quickly. In temp, of course. A swashbuckler. 54 gold pieces. Man, the enemies have got like a lot of gold in these places. Where does this lead me? Nowhere. Just a prison cell, but somebody else opened a door somewhere. I heard them. Ah, just a skeleton. With a dagger. Which I have no idea what it's useful for. There seems to be a more complex area inside. This might just be like a waste of time, a waste of time, this area, but what the hell, I mean, as long as it's fun to check out, I guess. Oh no. 94 gold pieces and a claymore? No, is the claymore enchanted though, is the question. Probably not, of course not. Of course it's not. No room to drop this here. Why? Because I'm standing at the door? This looks like something mean. I mean, this place is giving me a lot of thumbnail-worthy images. That is a creepy noise right there. And I guess this is another way out, if I'm not wrong. If I am not mistaken. And I was mistaken. What is with some of these ghosts having like completely black eyes? Oh yeah, something I forgot to tell you guys. The last dungeon I checked today while looking to buy more health potions. The last dungeon actually rid me of an astounding 60 potions of health. I had 40 potions of health remaining. And apparently I can hear drums from the other side, so I'm guessing the drums are coming from here. I mean, I don't exactly see another way for the drums to come from, because I couldn't see anybody in there. I can hear a spider, and somebody took a swing at me. Probably behind me, yep. Speed is actually a pretty useful asset in this game, primarily because it allows you to turn quickly whenever somebody's ambushing you. And being able to turn quickly, I mean, my character isn't turning an awful, like, awfully quickly, but at least not as fast as it moves, but yeah, being able to turn quickly is a huge asset in this game, because if somebody's attacking you from behind, you can practically, like, turn and hit them as soon as they start attacking you, or as soon as you get to realize that they're attacking you. Otherwise, things can get, like, really complicated. So, this looks like an interesting area. But then again, I mean, this also seems to be heading towards an exit of sorts. So, let's see. Let's check it out. Not the exit, I mean an end. Just means to an end. Another lava room. Is this where the drumming was? Where the sound of drumming was coming from? I need to improve my English, man. You come upon a strange sight. Humans have evidently been killed, each next to a small guttering candle. In the center of this bizarre sacrifice stands a closed crypt made of heavy stone. Interessant. Yeah, I don't know how to speak French, I just like to butcher that language for fun. I'm really not eager to check all of these guys' weapons, just bear with me for this moment, please. Instead of wasting like a potion of health. So I guess there's nothing in here. Is there? Oh, there is. There is a door. It's funny how this area didn't get marked off. Oh, now it did. Because I did visit this area to search for the loot. And this would seem to be a secret way. Are there any more secret ways here? None that I can see. Interesting. Oh shit, no, you guys are not interesting. Let me make that clear. And let me just use this as a cue to mention that you tend to spend a lot of money on potions in this game. I mean, equipment and stuff, yeah, not that expensive. You can get by with low tier equipment as well. But potions? Oh no, man. You have to get, like, at least hundreds of potions if you wanna make it through this game well enough. Otherwise, you're just asking for trouble. So, yeah. Make sure you've got tons of potions equipped. If you don't, then, well, may the gods help you. Interesting corridor. Is this the objective room? It cannot be, right? But, I mean, I guess it's worth checking out. Oh, it's this place. The place where we died the last time. Interesting. Mm. Ah, a black cat. A big black cat. Okay, let's go for it. Okay, where's the other one? Where? Wasn't I just here? What the fuck? Where the fuck did all of you spawn from? Fucking seeding spawns. Fucking spawns of the devil, man. Like, seriously? Where do you guys even come from? Like, out of nowhere, right in your face. Come on, man. You've got to be a little more considerate than that. And I immediately hear a spider just upon entering this room. And I guess enemies won't be able to catch me here. Oh, but they can still get me with their ranged attacks, so... That's, cool, I suppose. So, every time I face off against these enemies, let me just pop in a potion of resist fire again and save the game here. Because this seems to be a nice little area to save my game. This is already open. I guess you could consider this like a resting area of sorts. We never really explored the rest of this place, did we? I guess I'll go do that now then. Unless there's something here. Is there? Nah. I mean, if there was, it probably would have showed, right? Ooh, lava room with hellhounds. What the fuck? I mean, the triple attack is literally the worst. It is the worst. I mean, they just chuck three fireballs at you from out of nowhere. And, yeah. It is not a pleasant feeling to get hit by them at all. And this seems to be sort of a pointless room, so I guess there might be some treasure at the end. Nope, there isn't. Lol. The thing about this game was it was designed to run at 15 FPS, like 15 frames per second, and I'm actually running it at more than that. I don't know if you can tell, but I mean the videos are recorded at 60 FPS so that you can see the stuttering even better. But yeah, this game was meant to run at 15 FPS, and it actually shows in the fact that you can't turn around with ease and stuff like that. Primarily because, you know, this, or you know, you just randomly fall into stuff because the game is running way too fast for you. So that, yeah, let me just go ahead and save in temp. So that I don't have to do that all over again. Come on, man, seriously. Dude. Huh. I guess one of the ways to go down here would be through this path. So I guess we can try taking it. Let's see. This is the way we came in from, and the door switches sides as always. Ah, seriously, I need to use a potion of reaction against you. You little shit. What the fuck, man? Did you look at how fast my health dropped? It was like yay high just a moment ago, and two of these idiots just... I was about to say something that, you know, could have sounded quite racially... could have sounded like a racial slur, basically. But yeah, so instead of that, I'll just say these two of these idiots threw, I guess, the triple attacks or something, and my health just plummeted down all the way here. And that ladies and gentlemen, is the reason that you always, always remember to use. I guess these are Vesa. I'll just save it in temp again. Because with these people around, I mean, it's almost gambling with these people around. You can improve your chances if you use a potion of resist fire, which remind me to purchase more of them the next time. I don't know if it's just because I'm like a Nord and my resistance towards cold is higher that these guys are damaging me as much as they are. Where the fuck did you come from? But yeah, these guys are hellhounds, and basically any ranged class, these guys are horrible. I mean, this looks more Crypt of Heartsy, so I guess I'm going the right way. I wouldn't know though. I mean, these guys are still chill, these ghosts, but their attacks aren't as powerful, like remotely as powerful, but yeah, these guys, no. I mean, anytime you're around them, if you get into a dungeon which has these creatures, keep saving. Otherwise, it's gonna be a really, really frustrating process for you, as I had to learn the difficult way around the last time. Huh. Well, I could have explored the lava area here. You know what, let's just go ahead and explore this part, this side first. And why did my stamina drop like that all of a sudden? I mean, was opening this door so physically exhausting that my stamina... Where is the fucking troll? Yep, I was waiting for that. Oh, there's a secret door here. Where are you, troll-chan? Come out wherever you are. That is gonna teach you a lesson you will never fucking forget. So I guess this area was just there for a loot room, I suppose. I mean, I don't exactly see much more sense to it. Can you move, please? Thank you. I mean, I should be the one moving, but yeah. And let me just use this chance to use a ring of healing and quickly save the game when I'm about to engage an enemy in combat. Luckily, it's just a zombie. In the middle of the Sea of Lava stands a temple. You can see its rune encrypted walls shimmering in the heat. I can't see shit, man. I cannot see shit. Now die in peace, so that I may explore this area. Is there literally nothing else here? Oh no, there is a door there. There's a door right over here. Two trolls, how cute. You guys are super cute, have I ever told you that? A dagger, aww. Is there perhaps a door here? There is. I just happened to click on the side which did not have a door. Because, well, that's how I do things. Apparently. Middle of nowhere? Because this certainly looks like it might lead somewhere, but then again. You never know where you're going in arena. That's just the beauty of the game, isn't it? Okay, who the fuck threw what at me? It was you, wasn't it? Yeah. You know, sometimes I'm so glad that these guys show me where all the hidden doors are, because if they didn't, I probably wouldn't ever... Oh my god, seriously? Is this like yet another way up? That's all this is? My god. Hey! Huh, what if the objective is somewhere over here? Or over on this side? I guess there's only one way to find out, really. For sure, I mean. This is, okay, who the fuck... I shall just save the game here. Again. Just in case I face some of those hellhounds and die off. You know, because that's just how they do things in general, but... This seems to be going somewhere. I see a ghost. Where is the... These guys are so difficult to spot, man. I mean... Seriously. How am I doing on health potions? I had like 40 and I bought 99, so I think I should be doing fine, right? Huh. And I also got some potions of stamina. Heal through 124. I already used around what? 16? Let's see here. Nope, nothing but an empty room. Nothing at all. So we take this way back and check out this route. And if this doesn't go anywhere, then we say fuck it and we move on with our lives. Because that is how you play arena. Whoa. Super fast. This guy's like Flash. Yep, I should definitely... That's whenever you hear that sound, it's basically a cue for you to save the game. And then use a potion of resist fire because you're about to have your ass handed to you. Where was it? I heard hellhounds. Where are the hellhounds? No, there is no secret door there. Oh, there was! Was it this? No, it was further back along this way. Ah, yes, I do see a hellhound. Somehow I could see it through the wall. You know what, we'll check it on the way back. Unless... That is where the objective is. Oh, brother, here we go. And is it here? Yes, it is. And just to be safe, let me go ahead and pop in another potion of resist fire. Where's the hellhound? I saw the hellhound, didn't I? Fuck you. Three of you guys! Holy shit! No! Bad doggy. Bad doggy. Very bad doggy. Heal boy. What is this? Ambush Central? Come on! I mean, I get it. Crypt of Hearts is supposed to be dangerous, but damn, man. Give it a rest, would you? Don't make the game this dangerous. Sheesh. Okay, so where do we want to go now? This area, right? Okay, let's check it, I guess. Okay. Is there anything here? Nope, nothing at all. And I guess going a bit farther in will tell me whether there is something in there or not. Temp, saving just in case. Yep. Yep. These... Uh-huh. Knew it. Knew something was about to happen. Okay, oh yeah, I forgot to do that, didn't I? Something which might remotely make my life much easier for me. Which would be equipping the crystal of shielding. And using it at times like these. So that these guys cannot attack me. Okay. Well, that was that. And I guess there isn't much around here either. Doesn't have to check, I suppose, but... it's gonna be a long way back. You know what, let's just finish off that area first and then we can come back here. Or... should we? Huh. Decisions. Because a lot of this map is yet unexplored. There certainly seems like some lava room sort of thing over here. And this place, it had nothing basically. We haven't thoroughly checked this place, but for some reason I just doubt there being the objective over there. It certainly isn't here anywhere. You know what, let's just go ahead and completely check this area out first. I know, I'm taking the long way around. I shouldn't be doing that, but oh well. Where did I... Yeah, it's on my left. And no more ambush central for me, please. It's a little bit more to my right. Or so I would suppose. Not this? This? Where is it? Oh, my other right. Oh, it's an actual door. Can you die, please? Thank you. And this is the way to go, yes? No, it is not. We are going the wrong way again. Because that's what we do here. Play the Scrolls Arena to go the wrong way, get lost, spend five hours in the dungeon so that I can upload 1.5 hours worth of footage, and which is then to be fast forwarded like 15 times in one video just to make it more view friendly. But hey, whatever gets the job done, right? This looks like... Huh, what is this? That looks like a girl. Ooh, it's adorned with artwork. Isn't it? I guess, I mean, not like we have a choice here. Like, what the actual fuck, man? Who the fuck was that? I mean, if you turn to ashes, I'm glad you did. That was pretty considerate of you, I suppose. I don't know what else to say, man. Okay, so... Can we please move? Oh, that's why I couldn't move. Thank you for dying. This seems like a stable platform. Which I will not fall off and die. Time to face our death! Yep. So when I started this game, people told me save often and save a lot. And I could never figure out why they were telling me to do that until I played levels like these. the ones which I'm playing now, the ones which I have been playing on my channel for the last few videos, and suddenly it makes a lot of sense now. Can you move, please? Oh, you came all the way over here for me. How considerate of you. No die, please. Because your existence is a pain to me. Yeah, let's just go ahead and do that. And we shall save it, not empty again. Now, where do we want to go? Does this even lead anywhere? Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Oh man, come on, dude, take it easy. It's not like I'm going anywhere. Wow, what is that? Whatever is that? Okay, wait, hold up. And that barely even did anything for me. Potion of Heal True. Where the fuck are you? Hold up, hold up, don't kill me. Don't kill me with something as petty as this. Come on, I need to jump. Fucking jump. I guess they're just pointing me towards the right direction now? I mean, I suppose. See, so... Huh, thank you. Let's see how many points I have. 6 points, amazing! So where do you want to put them? Willpower. Endurance. Luck. Willpower. Endurance. Endurance, actually. And I shall just save the game here again, because, well, that was a rough patch right there. Huh. I mean, there are hidden doors here, and I don't honestly know where they go, but... Do I want to find out? Is the question that I find me asking myself. Okay. Looks like a secret area of sorts. Is this the center of the temple? This might be. That would actually make for a very good horror sequence right there. No? Can you? I can feel it in my bones. Actually, not in my bones, I mean... I can just feel it for what it is. This is going to be a major pain in the ass to edit. The footage from this video. Yep. King Raids. Or I guess I'll just go ahead and check out the other side.